Surveillance video shows the car just missing another car right there and then goes over the center divider, catching air. There's a bus right there that just whizzes by afterwards. Videos from a motel next door to the office, but witnesses say the driver was speeding. Investigators are looking into whether drugs or alcohol played a factor here.